Maybe I'm a fool about love. Maybe, maybe I should go to school about love. When it comes to ending,
I'm all ears.
Worry, worry, worry.
Hey, something you need, son?
I found out that I'm a worrying kind. I go worrying right along. Life is fine, but with a worrying mind,
so many things can go wrong.
Worry, 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 should I hold us up tight? Worry, 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 am I kissing her right? He said, no. I'm not Joe, my name is Harry.
Looking forward to that chair. You're so kind. Helping me like this. What in the sanctuary? Vibrant community. I've seen it. I'm afraid I'm not much use in a fight anymore. Back in the day, folks used to call me Murphy the Madman. Speak up. You remind me of a young man I used to know. Never looking for trouble, but always finding it. I used to be quite the adventurer when I was younger. Ah, these old bones just can't keep up.
But I've been told uranium ore is worth more than gold. So my cad, I bought me a Jeep. I got... that book, and I can't sleep.
Uranium fever has gone and left me down. Uranium fever is spreading all around.
With a Geiger counter in my hand,
I'm going out to take me some government land.
Uranium fever has gone and left me down.
Well, I had a talk with the AEC, and they brought out some maps that looked good to me. And one showed me a spot he said he knowed. So I straddled my Jeep and headed down the road. I reckon I drove about 100 miles down a bumpy road out through the wilds. When all of a sudden I bounced a stop at the foot of a mountain, didn't have no top.
Uranium fever has gone and got me down. Uranium fever is spreading all around. With a Geiger counter in my head.
Just like I'd read about Vernon. you, Steve. I was ready to stop. The only clicking that I heard that day was a bones in my back. Things, you head out again. You come on no spot where nobody's been. You reach the spot where your fortune lies. Well, I ain't gonna quit. That bug's done caught me and I've been bit. So I've got the counter and picking my hand and keep right on stick.
Hey there.
What do you want? We don't need any more trouble around here.
Didn't you ask the Minutemen for help?
You're with the Minutemen? I didn't really think you fellas still existed. We sent word with one of them passing traders, but honestly, I never expected anything to come of it. Most people don't put much stock in the Minutemen these days after Quincy. Bad business, that.
Is there something you need my help with?
Yeah, I'm damn glad you're here. There's a raider gang that's been giving us trouble for weeks. Stealing food and supplies, threatening to kill us all if we don't pony up. We know where they're coming from, but we can't go up against a gang like that.
Don't worry. I'll take care of those raiders for you.
Thanks, friend. If you folks are for real this time, it'll be a...
So, this radio station... We don't really make any caps. And there are some people help me stay in the air. People like this. Fallon's Basement. Providing top-of-the-line fashion to Diamond City for over 10 generations. There's more Butcher Pete. And, well, hey, here it is.
Oh! she caught me right. Now I'm on the run.
Oh, lay that pistol down, babe. Lay that pistol down. Pistol packing, mama. Lay that pistol down.
Pistol down, babe, lay that pistol down. Pistol packing, mama, lay the thing down before it goes off and hurts me. Oh, she kicked out my windshield and she hit me over the head. She cussed and cried and said out loud, she wished that I was dead.
Oh, lay that pistol down, babe, lay that pistol down. Pistol packing, mama, lay that pistol down. With three tough gals from deep down Texas way, we got more pals. They don't like the way we play. We're a rough root and choop choop trio, but you'll see my sister Cleo. She's a terror, make no error, but there ain't no lassie fair. Here's what we tell her.
Lay that pistol down, babe, lay that pistol down. Pistol back at mama, lay that pistol down.
It's half past. She's late. No, something's wrong. Someone's coming. Look.
Pistol down, babe, lay that pistol down. Pistol packing, mama, lay that pistol down.
Oh, singing songs in the cabaret.
It's half past. She's late. No, something's wrong. Someone's coming. Look, five of them. It's a trap. Damn it, they've got us surrounded. What do we do? I'll draw them off. Give me a count of ten, then break for the tree line. What? Dutchman, I... There's no time. Good luck, A9.
Tomorrow is your end.
hard every day. Working every day, not getting much pay. I got a big guy can tell me it's a pretty good raise. But the needle starts clicking, that's what I'm gonna do. Money, money, honey, the kind of fool. Money, money, honey.
Song by Warren Smith. I can't take it back. So, this radio station here, we don't really make any caps, and there are well, some people help me stay in the air. People like this. Choice Chaps wants you to know we have meat. Just meat. Stop asking if we have anything else. Here is the, it's the ink spots.
I don't want to set the world on fire.
Thank you. Well, what do you do that with Bobby Dale?
Thank you. alive.
Maybe I'm a fool, but it's
fun. Okay, cut the shit. Who is that?
Wave of your hand, darling, it's great. They just don't understand.
Shook up over nothing.
You're in love, and I'm so in love. There's nothing in sight but you.
You just heard company. Lucky you. Several from our sponsors. Power Noodles. Our chef only says one sentence, but that's okay because he only serves one thing. So, right, okay. Let's do a song. There's three sons, we'll be dead soon.
Found you. Keep your eyes open! Think this asshole's using the stealth.
Thank you.
out of an orange-colored sky.
Spots. That was them. I mean, there they are. Singing, I don't want to set the world on fire. Irony.
Boarding now?
So, this radio station here, we don't really make any caps. And there are, well, some people help me stay in the air. People like this. Why drink dirty radioactive water when you could have it pure and bottled? Shen Kowalski's Clean Water Market, straight from the filter. Roy Brown is back. Good rockin' tonight. I mean, you wouldn't bother singing about it if the rockin' wasn't on the great. Like average rockin'.
but I've been told uranium ore is worth more than gold. So my cad, I bought me a Jeep. I got that bug, and I can't sleep.
Uranium fever. Uranium fever is spreading all around. With a Geiger counter in my hand. Uranium fever has gone and got me down.
Well, I had a talk with the AEC, and they brought out some maps that looked good to me. And one showed me a spot he said he knowed, so I straddled my Jeep and headed down the road. I reckon I drove about 100 miles down a bumpy road out through the wilds, when all of a sudden I bounced a stop at the foot of a mountain, didn't have no top.
Uranium fever has done and got me down. Uranium fever is spreading all around, with a Geiger counter in my hand.
Mama going out to take me some government land.
Uranium fever has done and got me down.
Well, I took the Geiger and I started to climb right up to the top, where I thought I'd find a hunk of rock that'd make it click just like I'd really thought. On the second day, I made the top, and I'm telling you, Steve, I was ready to stop. The only clicking that I heard that day was the bones in my back that were going astray.
Uranium fever has done and got me down. Uranium fever, it's spreading.
Geiger counter in my hand.
I'm going out to take me to government land.
Uranium fever has done and got me down.
Well, you pack up your things, you head out again into some unknown spot where nobody's been. You reach a spot where your fortune lies. You find it's been staked by 17 other guys. Well, I ain't kidding, I ain't gonna quit. That bug's done caught me and I've been bit. So with a Geiger counter and a pick in my hand, I'll keep right on staking that government land.
Uranium fever has done and got me down. Uranium fever is spreading all around.
With a Geiger counter in my hand,
I'm going out to stake me some government land.
Uranium fever has done and got me down.
That was Uranium Fever by, oh man, by Elton Britt. Yes, right, it says so, right there. And now, a word, or several, from our sponsors. Commonwealth Weaponry. It's a dangerous world out there. Protect yourself. Protect your family! Now here's Connie Allen with a song that's... It's about... space travel. Here's Rocket 69.